Birthday girl, the girl of the hour.
Oh my God. Good morning, you guys. Wait. My nap time now for me, because I just got off work and I had to stop at Walmart, you know, get the essentials for us women's this morning. And now I'm at Taco Bell. Hey. Can I get? Thank you. Thank you. Y'all would call. Thank you. You too. Ba-ba-ba. Y'all, my car, my business.
Oh my God.
Oh, see, Circle K is too full. Why is everybody at this okay? So I might have to stop at Raceway. I want to go and get my game. Walk out here if you want to. Okay, you still gonna walk out here if you want to. What is going on here? Let me. Is anybody behind me? Let's get this gas. It's probably gonna be like $10 anyway. $8. Yeah. We just on our way home. So I had to get me something to eat. I wasn't wait till I got home, but I ain't eat nothing. I didn't eat nothing on my 30-minute break last night, so I was pretty hungry getting off this morning. So I was like. And I drank this water, and I ate some ice, and that actually, to me, made it worse. Because I was like, now I'm hungrier than I was before. My thing's supposed to be in here, and it came out big. And y'all, it's only one in here. Oh my God. Isn't it in the napkins? See, I would go. I should have looked. It's supposed to be two. Two of these supposed to be in here.
The next day.
Yeah, I was just gonna put in my contacts, but I'm so nervous. I just had my phone interview with this job. Y'all, I hate answering interview questions. Like, I feel like interview questions are stupid. Just hire me and let me know. And then you can see if you want to keep me or not, you know? You ain't gotta do all that asking me questions about what I'm doing, because I ain't gonna do a lot to you anyway. I mean, I'm probably not really lying because that's me, but still, half of the people be lying anyway. So I ain't gonna need to ask me these questions, because then you get up, you get down, then you find out you don't need them online. And then y'all fire him, so What's the point of answering, asking questions for your interview? But anyway, so I'm gonna wash my face in a minute. Just wanna start doing my makeup. I sleep with my glasses back though. I'm tired of these contacts. But I think my glasses would be like $100. My glasses would be like $400, man. Cause my eyes are blind.
I'm legally blind.
Like my mama and my daddy was blind, wore glasses, so them together on me. Just not gonna read it. So what I do, I like to wrap my arm around, or my wrist around with the rag, go in the waterfall and get in the rag and put on the floor. Says apply twice daily for a minimum of 3 months. During pregnancy, apply twice daily from the first trimester until after birth. Suitable for sensitive skin and non-comedogenic. I don't know how to say it. And it says scars, yep, scars, stretch marks, uneven skin tone, aging and dehydrated skin, and it has purslane oil, which contains the breakthrough ingredient purslane oil, which reduces the thickness of the formulation and makes it easily to absorb.
Well, y'all, we is late leaving. It is, it is 2:08. It's 2:08. I was been left out of here. I was waiting for this phone call for my phone interview. They called me early. I'm actually glad. She was like, "She, I hope it's not too early." I said, "No, honey, you is fine. I'm gonna grab it, go and get it out of the way. Get these nerves, get this anxiety on out the way." So I'm leaving in now to go do what I need to do. Check this post office because my dad had been bothering me about some package he's supposed to be getting. So, y'all, he is very worrisome. But, yeah, we're gonna go through that. I'm gonna check this mail real quick. And as I knew, nothing was in there, like always. I guess I'll see y'all when I get to, I guess I go Target first. Target. And can y'all believe that I hardly ever go to Target? So, but I think I seen online where they got this game where I want to get my nephew. If they got it in store. Hopefully they got it in store. If not, I'm going to go to maybe Walmart. Anyways, y'all, I made it to Target. I am going to see if I can find this game online that they have Mortal Kombat on the Switch. So my sister told me when I get him a game, try to get him a fighting game. Because the first game I got, it was with, it's the Mario Kart. I was really looking for the other Mario Kart that I'm still going to get that one too because I want to play it myself. But the Mario Kart where, back in the day, you know, you could jump inside the pictures and play a stage. And I seen, you know, they came out, but I keep forgetting which Mario Kart that's on. Keep forgetting the name. The bougie Walmart. You know, you gotta look good when you go on Target because everybody named mama. me and him. For real, for real. Target. I wonder where they have the flannel that I'm looking for that I need for this outfit I have in my mind to take pictures in. Give him an Xbox next time. It's $2.99 for all of them. I'm gonna see what PlayStation, Xbox. I'm gonna see what my auntie plan on getting them. I think she said she's gonna get them some bikes. Some bikes for Christmas. So, I'm gonna turn my switches. We got Grand Theft Auto. I don't need that. He's too young for that. Fighting game. So no, I did not find the game, but on Walmart app it says they have it at Walmart, so you can go check there. If not, we'll see. I'm just about to go get the $60 store. Combat game. I don't even know if I parked on this side, y'all. The Mortal Kombat game is just 24. And, yeah, I did. The other one is 60, 59, 99. I wasn't planning on spending that much today. So we're gonna head on to Wally World. We're at Wally World. We're gonna try again because we failed the first time. Mortal Kombat. Focus. Mortal Kombat game for him. Yeah. That's what we're gonna do. Oh wait, this one? I'm gonna get both of these.
Yeah.
Let me see.
There's Mortal Kombat right there.
And okay, so this is just the download. Oh, this got all of them in it. I'm gonna get this one. Thank you. Yeah.
Is that a problem that I do not want what you're selling?
Yeah, so we now I'm gonna go look in this other store, see if I can find this flannel that I need. So yeah, I will check back in with y'all when I get there to the other store.
And this is where we going.
Okay, I'm gonna do an outfit check.
This is why I like coming to the mall during the week, because nobody's in here like it is on the weekend. Yeah, I'm not a people person at all. I'd rather shop when there's nobody here. I should go looking for 21. It's been a minute since I've been in there. Earth tone colors, baby. Yes. Look at this. This is beautiful. All these earth tone colors. It's cute. I'm sure you like that brick. Oh, I see the blue part right there. I'm sure you like that brick. Thank you.
That's my man there. That's my man. That's my man. Okay, nobody say that is mine. I'm gonna meet him one day. See, he caught me at a bad time. He caught me at a bad time when he started his tour, because I was going through a lot, and at that time I didn't feel like being around people, you know. So I just wish he was gonna spin it one more time in Atlanta or somewhere. Well, somebody get him to come back to Columbus, Georgia. It don't matter. I'm going to be there front row and center, baby. I'm going to try to get backstage. And they need to do the meet and greet again. He needs to do the meet and greet again. Because I'm going to meet this man. I got to meet this man before I leave this earth. Before he leave this earth. I got to meet him. Anyway, I'm at home now, y'all. So... pitch black lemon mouth. So y'all, I'm at work on break, and I just wanted to show y'all, like, y'all know these little mini muffins only come like what, 4 or 5 in a pack, and y'all know what be so satisfying. Look, it's more than the way it's supposed to be in here. I'm excited. Sometimes I think this makes it gonna be a good day. Sorry y'all, I be looking so crusted and busted in these videos, but I be getting out of work and I don't feel like it's not necessary for me to go all the way back home and go back on the road to do what I have to do when I just do when I get out of work. So anyway, back to the vlog. Ooh. Yeah, I'm so tired. I was so ready to go. I be having to change my pants because I gotta drive, so I like to drive comfortable. I be having her getting cough because the man, now he seen my feet one time. I thought you gotta pay to see these. If you want to see them, you gotta pay to see these, baby. You go to the phone. If I gotta pay to see them, I might as well go and touch them. I said, baby, that's extra. Extra. I don't think I want nothing out of here. Peanut butter just always overpower everything. Yeah, I could not find that store. Like, it was over there, but it looked so abandoned. Like, I won't even go look embarrassed, go look through the window or nothing. But it looked like it was so abandoned. And then they used to be on Mac Road a long time ago. And I remember everybody talking about they moved to a different location. And in the location they was at, it don't even look like they was open.
The other one, she got a good round.
ain't even no size 6, but I'm wearing 6 and it looks big. Where's the swimming clothes? This is cute. She been cropped. I knew I shouldn't have came in here. This is cute. Just give it to me one time. Cause I've been here already before and I couldn't find no shoes. So let's see. So I think I like these to go with that dress. When I started on a size 7. Look at it, it's so cute. So little. It's only $20. I like this color. This color is cute.
Eight hours later.
Anybody say they got some gum?
No.
I need some gum.
The kids say I'm sure somebody does.
I need some gum. Are you still pouring on?
They have hope too. They got food in here though,
yeah.
Need some of my lips. Cause I look plain like. Look, my mom was right. I am a plain giant.
That's why I told you to get the boots.
What? My feet fine got me.
What?
My boots keep flat.
Focus.
My legs ain't tight enough.
Your legs ain't tight enough. Your legs ain't tight enough.
My legs ain't big enough.
try it to the city, get the white girls. Baby, pull up on the street and you can.
Now we're getting ready to welcome in the birthday girl, the girl of the hour.
Down.
For real.
Oh my god.
I don't know why I'm not listening.
Mama,
I'm like, why can't I want to put some lashes on? She got glasses.
And I couldn't take two. Okay.
Ooh, I'm not, because I did not know this. You had contacts in it. Hold on.
Don't be fucking with me.
Your phone.
My phone.
Oh.
See your phone.
How's your phone?
See my phone.
Your phone, the phone, phone, phone.
Like when the booty go.
And then the booty go. Your phone, the phone, phone, phone. Yeah. I'm ready for part two.
Part two on the way.
VBS be coming in and we taking over.
Taking over.
For Danny. Danielle's birthday. Part two. Take it. Yeah, man. I don't want a large one. It's the large one. Yeah. With a sweet tea?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Got my shower glasses.
Now you got the shower glass.
Yeah. The one I wear at home, my shower glass.
I ain't never heard.
You heard a shower glass.
I love Danielle and her friends.
Yeah.
I love their friendship. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's good.
Thank you. What is she hot?
What you want me to do? So
then police gonna stop it with these lights on. Do people get stopped with lights on right here?
You know what? Somebody said that it was a lie.
the fuck? You can't tell me where I got it.
Out of my car? What's wrong with you? Yeah. Be fresh.
Fresh.
Go.
Much later.
Then be still. Should be stealing. I seen the other video, the girl came back in the hair store and tried to steal something. With the same clothes on. I'm trying. But when I don't get my toe done, she was like, they tell me that when you get your toe, acrylic on your toes, and miss your toenail.
Yeah, miss your toenail.
Girl, she told me don't get it. But I'm like, it's so cute, though. It'd be so cute.
Car. I like the ones at the store. At the light.
Oh, they got some of
them? Mm-hmm.
They look.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't never look at them.
Thank you.
At least 5 minutes.
Man, what?
I'm sticking off. But now they got the little single lady thing working so the pants of the day. Dang. Dang, hold on. Get up.
Oh, damn. He said that. Okay,
not a problem. When the last time I dressed up like this? Last time I dressed up like this.
I'll take some shots when we pull up at the bar.
Oh, okay. I was just wondering.
My friends keep calling.
Okay. Can I? They said we had to hurry up.
Just say it.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it all night. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush. Now I might have wanna say too much, but that's all it was. So I gave it up. I let my name.
Here, but I don't know.
In here?
Yeah.
Mine, I got the meal.
But I'm saying though. You want me to go back in the first thing? Oh my god, I'm mad now. Second time is one to let. Now I found another crush. The lush life given me.